Australian sporting legend and former Governor of Victoria John Landy has died at the age of 91. He had been battling Parkinson's disease, and John Landy is best known for going back to check on fallen runner Ron Clarke at the 1956 Australian National Championships before winning the race. In 1954, he became the second man to break the 4-minute mile barrier. He represented Australia at the 1952 Helsinki Olympics and the 1956 Melbourne Olympics, winning bronze in the 1500 metres in front of adoring home crowds. John Landy served as Governor of Victoria from 2001 to 2006. He died at his home in Castlemaine in Victoria. He's survived by his wife Lynne, son Matthew, and daughter Alison.